Sawex delves into the events that took place between the first and second movies of the famous horror series Saw. John Kramer, whom we saw as a cancer patient in the 1 and 2 movies, sets out for Mexico for an experimental and very risky surgery. This surgery he underwent for treatment purposes was completely fake, and he was defrauded. The famous serial killer begins to test the fraudsters, who defrauded him with his unique, insane, and ingenious traps.